onto South King Road. Turn left.
So it can yell louder at you. And it even, if you watch where the
prepare to turn right
there,
in half a mile.
Little, see where the like digital speedometer is? It will actually show you turn this way. It will actually pop up for you. So it's kind of like a, but he still doesn't make half turns.
Take the next right onto Pink Dill Mill Road.
Pink Dill Mill Road.
That's a good one.
Yeah, it is. There's some interesting road names down there.
There is some interesting road names.
Now, turn right. Prepare to turn left in half a mile. Take the next left onto Pink Dill Mill Road.
But this thing is even like when I got it, it was still, it really wasn't very high tech, or the actual GPS part of it wasn't very high tech. Even for its time.
It just kind of bad. It's amazing that they know where the traffic slowed down is and where the construction started today.
Yep.
Now, turn left. Take the next left onto Ridge Road Extension. Now, turn left.
Yeah, you get all these little weird cut-off things, but you see some cool stuff.
Yeah,
I like that fence.
In 700 feet, turn slight right onto Ridge Road. Now turn slight right.
What?
Go straight.
Okay, that's right.
Left. Slight right.
A moonshiner there with his golf cart in there.
Yeah.
Drive 1.5 miles.
Got another load of moonshine. Not run anything in that golf cart.
There's a bunch of cool old, even not like near the new houses, you got the cool,
he's spraying.
Really old shit.
Got a little log cabin with a perfect lawn.
riding stuff. It's like people like that shit. So you got smart people that go, you know, that barn's half fallen down. I'll get rid of it for you. People go, okay. They sell it. Oh, yeah, it's, they sell it by the foot.
Prepare to turn slight right in half a mile. In 1,000 feet, turn slight right onto SC-113, Fuse Chapel Road. Now turn slight right.